We're gonna continue on with this bullshit in Dead Space.
Isaac! Good, you made it inside. Listen, I just found the munitions log for the Valor. I don't think their presence here is a coincidence. They're not on reconnaissance, and they're not on patrol.
What?
This ship is prepped for war. They're on a seek and destroy mission. Do you hear me?
A seek and destroy mission? Well, fuck, this can't
be
good.
I lost him again. No signal from Hammond's rig. Find the Singularity Core and get the hell out of there.
Aren't you guys good for anything? You seem to be pretty damn worthless. I gotta do everything. Let's upgrade my shit first. What the fuck? Just there's somebody talking. Why are there old school looking fans everywhere? I mean, come on, this is supposed to be the damn future. Gonna buy some more ammo, dammit. Oh, wait, nope. I have enough ammo. Ship looks evil as fuck. Oh shit, I can't have air. What do you want me to do now? Why are you giving me this shit? What the fuck?
Entering zero gravity.
Isaac, one of the Valor's...
Look at that, motherfucker!
...in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can get into the ship.
Fuck. Let's grab them first. No! Shit! Length in his motherfuckers is pathetic. Oh no, not that radiation.
Shit!
Contact energy. Can I stomp it? Yeah, stomp that shit. That's just straight up outer space of it. Holy shit! Fucking monsters. Sneaking up on me with your shit. Damn them.
Radioactive material removed.
I should have shot that guy out in space too, just for shits and giggles.
Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Come here, you monster motherfucker. You think this a fucking game or something? Huh? You think this is a game? Fuck your shit up. Can I get it? Yes. Oh, stop bitching.
Radioactive material removed.
Cry like a bitch, Isaac. I'm not crying. What's shooting at me? Oh, hey, what's up, bitch? What are you doing? Where's the last one? There it is.
Radiation hazard clear.
Piece of cake. Lock released. You're damn right, safety lock released. Get some more air here real quick just to top off. Why not? What the fuck? What else do I gotta do? The fuck? I don't get it. Why don't you just jump out in outer space and say, fuck this shit? Oh, okay. This is exactly why I updated my oxygen level. Oh, those fast motherfuckers. Shit, I forgot about them.
We'll be in the engine room at the back of the ship. I'm reading massive damage, so you may need to find an alternate route to get there.
May need to find an alternative route. Fucking great. What the fuck was that? Alright, let's save. Alright. We've about had it with these fuckers. Everything with them. Well, you ain't too fast now, are you? Fucker. Think you're fucking fast, don't you? Think you're so damn good. You ain't shit. Because I say you ain't shit.
The infection process is doing something strange to these soldiers. They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something, making them move fast.
This sounds like some impossible bullshit, is what it sounds like. Making him move fast. Some impossible bullshit if I ever heard of it. What the fuck? Now where did he go? I guess over? Oh, hey, what's up, bitch? Well, I was pretty scared there for, like, maybe a second. Jesus! Fuck you! This is Antalo! Okay, I wasn't expecting that many. That actually did surprise me. Yep. Not even gonna lie, that shit surprised me. Alright. I think there's more now. Now I won't be surprised. I'll be ready. Ready to kick them in their quick dicks. Look at that head twitching shit. You got nothing for me? Fuck you, you're worthless. What the fuck? I'm beginning to wonder about Nicole. I hope she's alright. Honestly, I think that bitch is probably dead.
Reach you. This damn ship was nearly shipped.
Try harder.
I made it to the bridge. It's a mess here. These poor bastards didn't stand a chance. I'm going to override all door locks so you can get to the engine room.
About fucking time you do something useful. I've been having to do all the damn work. Now you finally override some door locks. Almost didn't see you. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh shit. Nope, nope, reload. What the fuck? What the fuck? I killed you! Oh, you assholes. You assholes. Oh, you kinda got me there a little bit. You kinda got me there a little bit. Just a little bit. Fuck. So what, that thing like disintegrate?
Mr. Clark, I need to speak with you. My name is Terence Kine, Dr. Kine. Listen to me. There isn't much time. If you really can repair the shuttle, there is a better use for it than just running away. You must understand, the forces at work here are greater than you can imagine. If you leave now, you condemn all humanity. The planet will never stop, never rest, unless the marker is returned. Don't you see? The church is wrong. This is all a trap. I've seen it. Please, you must help me.
Wait, you want me to help you and you're with the fucking church? You crazy-ass Scientologists are all fucking alike. You can go fuck yourself, buddy. Crazy ass motherfucking Scientologist bitches. The shit was that? Oh, fuck you guys. Oh, fuck you. shit. Die, you little bitch. Shit. This looks very familiar. I'm having an extreme sense of deja vu. I can see you! I can fucking see him! Okay, I guess he's dead. Fuck it.
This is Commander Cadigan. We have hostiles on board. This is not a drill. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel, have weapons ready and fire at will.
Fire at that motherfucker named Will. He's an asshole. We don't like him. Poor Will. He wasn't such an asshole. That's just the thing with Will. Decided to show you that so you could see my upgrade path that I've been doing. It's nothing too special. Just the essentials. Oh yeah! The shit is that? Oh, these things that are practically worthless? Great. The fuck was that? What the fuck? Would you like rip it off yourself? Jesus. What? What? I can hear voices. They're talking to me. What the hell are they saying? Holy shit, no, lasers. Okay. Yes. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Whew. I thought laser was gonna get me for sure. Why would you save some shit like that? Anyways. Yeah, not worth it. Too dangerous. Nope. Nope. Oh shit, that sounds like a lot of them. The fuck? That worked out. Come on, you bitches, I hear you. Yes. Oh, I knew it! More! Holy shit, really? How many are there? This seems a little excessive. Okay, I think we got them all. Go that way. Yeah, fuck you. I'm going this way. Thank you for the note there, buddy. You did a good job guarding it. Being super dead and all, your corpse is just laying right there. It was good. Good times. What the fuck? Oh, I can see you, you cock! Why can I not hurt him? Where'd he go? Was I hallucinating? Fuck that shit. I probably don't even need to go that way anyways. Who am I kidding? I gotta go everywhere and do everything in this damn game. Oh god, shit, no. Possibly the worst area in the game. The entire game. Get that. Oh, well, it's close. Nope, 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 fuck you. Nope, 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 nope. Yeah, I see you. I'm not moving. You assholes have got to come to me. Come on. Eat that shit. You love having limbs missing. It's great. You love it. I have found that this is probably the safest way to get past this shit. Where is he? Heard him. Behind me? Oh, fuck. Where is he? Oh, beautiful. Where the fuck? Add it to the fuel that I'm gonna sell, cause fuck you. You! Get your ass over here, fool. Think I can't see you down there? Shaking that ass. Shit, fucking two of them? Get closer. What? Uh-oh, I may be in trouble. Shit. I may be in trouble here. Need ammo. Stomp that bitch. Curb stomp his ass.
Lockdown lifted.
Woo! Close. Close. Screw you. Don't give a shit about that. Oh, time to buy and sell. Alright, we have fully restocked up all of our ammo. Shuffled over all 200 health packs we seem to have. Just got our gun reloaded. We are good. We are looking really good. We gotta find a save point, dammit. Oh, that sounds terrible. Well, shit, we're gonna save, and we're gonna end for now. I will talk to you cool cats later.